Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. This is Dripadvisor Krrrt, and right now I'm on the back of an elephant. And to be really honest with you, this is like one of the worst methods of transportation I've ever had in all of my life. I don't know what's gonna happen next, but watch. Yeah. Oh my God, is it possible to get seasick on a elephant? Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna puke. Thank you and good afternoon. This was Dripadvisor Krrrt.